as you call them. They call you when they need something. Trees for the blunt, to G's for the front. I found a way to get peace of mind for years and left the hell alone. Turn a deaf ear to the cellular phone. Send me a letter or better, we can see each other in real life. Just so you can feel me like a steel knife. At least so you can see the white of their eyes. Bright with surprise once they finish spitting lies. Associates, is your boys, your girls, bitches, niggas, homies. Close, but really don't know me. Mom, dad, comrade, peeps, brothers, sisters, duns, dunnies. Some come around when they need some money. Others make us laugh like the Sunday funnies. Fam, be around whether you pay the bummy. You can either ignore this advice or take it from me. Be too nice, some people take you for a dummy. So nowadays, he ain't so friendly. Actually, they wouldn't even made a worthy enemy. Read the signs, no feeding the baboons. Seeing as how they got your back bleeding from the stab wounds. Y'all know the dance, they smile in your face, y'all know the glance. Try to put them on, they blow the chance. Never let your so-called mans know your plans.
How many of us have them?
A show of hands is a term some people use loosely. I'm real choosy on what I choose to let crew see. You telling me? Try to act broke. Jealousy the number one killer among black folk. Fellas be under some type of spell like crack smoke. Ghetto Cinderella's leading right to your stack, loke. Just another way a chick will lead to your end. I checked the dictionary for the meaning of friends. It said, person one likes to socialize with, sympathize, a helper, and that's about the size of it. Most of the time these attributes is one-sided. To boast of the crime, they're apt to shoot you through your eyelid and they can't hide it. Going wild like a wild bitch. Sometimes you need to cut niggas off like a light switch. When things get quiet, catch him like a thief in the night. What a right. I first met Mr. Fantastic at an arms deal. Don't let it get drastic, think of how your moms will feel. When it get for real, steel get to sparking. Everything darkened, it ain't no talking. For something so cheap, it sure buys a lot of trouble. They better all focusing and trying to plot the bubble. Or else it'd be a sad note to end on. The guns we got is some come in the form of codependence. A lot of times only end up being co-defendants. 10 bucks say they tell for a lower sentence. And leave you up under the jail begging for repentance. It don't make no sense. What happened to the loyalty? Honor amongst crooks, trust amongst royalty. I'd rather go out in a blaze than give them the glory. A similar story, the four lovers. We need to have some type of overstanding. Just so when I let her get the man, thinks she know it's no strings. We could do the damn thing, but ho, it's no rings. Just how the tramp swings. Will she see him again? That depends on how good was the skins, and cause she memorized the lessons. It ain't no need to pretend. Even though she let him stab it, she know they just
friends.
Next nice neighborhood I move into, you guys will get crack.
Negro humor always escaped me.
The most powerful, the most mysterious monarch in all the world. Guarded by a fighting force that never sleeps, that never relaxes its vigilance. For none is as feared, none has as many foes as Doom. The awesome armor-clad Lord of...
I know who Doom is.
Then tell us.
He happens to be the most dangerous man in the world. I hoped we'd never hear from him. Hoped we'd never have to battle him. But now the worst has happened, and I must tell you what we're up against. I first met Doom years ago, for he wanted to be alone. Alone to pursue his forbidden experiments. One day, while conducting a secret experiment... Later, when he recovered from his injuries... Instead of having learned his lesson, Doom was bitter, angry, vengeful.
What have I done to myself? My face, it is hideous.
He traveled the world, seeking a cure for his disfigured face.
I'm sorry, sir. There is nothing we can do for you.
He traveled through remote villages, where strangers are seldom seen. He continued his search, never showing his face. Unless threatened by bandits who prey on travelers, who foolishly wander alone through their domain.